I just had the weirdest dream. I dreamt Emily was here, in Shanghai, waiting for me. Lately, I felt like ever since I broke up with her, I've been sleepwalking, which would explain why my dreams are so lifelike. It's as if my memories of her are starting to take physical form. We went to high school together, and we dated the whole way through. All 4 years. Then what? We broke up. Why? I don't know. I guess we just felt like we had to move on with our lives. I was 18 then. Now I'm 23. I'm a proper adult. I've got taxes and bills and a crappy job and student loans, and I'm thinking, what's the point, you know? Why couldn't I have just stayed with her? We'd have gotten married, started our lives together. Instead, I'm just pretending to know what I'm doing and what I want to do. Even the shopping signs are starting to ask me existential questions. I used to think people stopped growing up once they graduated from college, but now I know. People never stop growing up. You know what the problem with my generation is? Everyone has a dream. Everyone dreams of being a movie star or a singer or a television personality. We get so attached to these dreams. It makes it so that we think living a life of obscurity means living a life of mediocrity. And I'm no different. I used to dream of being a writer, but now I only dream of being back with Emily. I heard she's a flight attendant now. That's great. She always loved to travel. I wonder if she's lonely, like me. It's funny how in a city of 24 million people, it's so easy to feel alone. I have this scenario in my head where I'll get on the subway and see her on the other side of the glass, but she isn't there. She's in San Francisco, California. I should just get on a plane and meet her there. I mean, what's stopping me? I've got nothing going for me here. I gotta get to greener pastures, man. I gotta get out of here. The first 5 years after high school feels like you're playing house with yourself. You'd think at the age of 23 I'd be a little bit more mature, but since I last saw her, I can't tell if I've matured or just gained weight. Probably both. Would she be waiting for me in California? Would I want her to? No. I'd want her to live. I read somewhere that the meaning of life is to find meaning in living. And maybe that's my problem. Maybe I've got to keep searching. Rome wasn't built in a day. Or in my case, 5 years. I hope you're having fun in California, Emily. Maybe I'll see you again someday. Or maybe I'll see you on the subway, on the other side of the glass. Until then, well, here's to California waiting.